Hello children, so what you can see in this picture? Can you tell me what all can you see? I can see there are two people in this, right? One is boy, one is girl, and it's a cake shop. This says sweet cake shop, right? And they are making beautiful cakes. This only happens na when we go to a bakery to buy a cake, right? Now with this picture we have to make a story problem, we have to make a word problem, and that too it should be of subtraction because we are studying the subtraction chapter. Otherwise you can make any type of story. So how to make it? How can you make this story problem? Just think how. See, what all is given in the picture, that only we have to use. We are not going to bring anything from outside. One thing. Second thing is, we have to use 4-digit number at least, because we are studying about the 4 and 5-digit number, right? And those numbers are not given in this, so we can choose on our own. That is our choice. Okay, any 4-digit or 5-digit number we can choose. Now the thing is, how can we write the question here? How can we make the question here? It can be your imagination. It can be anything, whatever you want to write out of this situation. What I can say is, suppose this girl name is Rita and this boy name is Rahul. Then Rita and Rahul are working in a cake shop and they are making cakes every day, right? So in a year, Rita has made 4,635 cakes and Rahul has made 3,125 cakes. Who has made more cakes, right? See, I have written the word problem, means a story problem. Like that we will keep the heading word problem, a story problem, and then whatever the story we have made, we will write it like this. In a year, Rita has made 4,635 cakes and Rahul has made 3,125 cakes. Who has made more cakes? More means it's a keyword for subtraction. So all those things you have to keep in mind. In the question, generally, what you will get is either a number sentence, okay, or two numbers you will be given to make a problem. Now, accordingly, you can imagine what might have happened behind it, and you can imagine any picture and you can make it. The number sentence will be like this. Okay, this is number sentence. Only numbers will be given. So hope children, now you know how to make a story problem, word problem, and with the number sentence also and with the picture also. Okay, now I'm giving you one number sentence for homework and you can make your own word problem out of that number sentence. Up to you, you can choose any situation you want. And you can just make it and post it back for us to read it. Okay?